Happy morning, dear children. How are you all? Staying at home and taking care of your health, right? Dear children, today we are going to discuss about our lesson 2, the Northern Mountains. And our today's topic is the Himalayan Mountains and Ranges. Before we go through the topics in detail, let us see some important points which we need to keep in our mind while watching this video. So, there are in all 3 ranges in which our Himalayan mountain ranges are divided. The first one is Himadri, the Great Himalayas. The second one is Himachal, the Middle Himalayas. And the third one is Shivalik, the Lesser Himalayas. So, these are the 3 parts in which our Himalayan mountain ranges are divided into. Now, the points we need to keep in mind while seeing this video is that you need to keep in mind all the names of rivers that originate from the Himalayas. The second point we need to keep in our mind, the high peaks in Himalayan mountain ranges. Himalayan mountain ranges mein bahut sari peaks aisi hain jo normal se thodi height mein zyada hain. So you will keep those names in mind as well. Then it is popular hill stations. You need to keep in mind the names of the popular hill stations as well. So, dear children, our last point which we will keep in mind, the wildlife sanctuaries and national parks. As we all know, there are many endangered species on earth and usme se कुछ स्पीसीज ऐसी हैं जो हमारे ही कंट्री में पाई जाती हैं एंड दे ऑल आर एंडेंजर्ड. सो टू सेव दोज एंडेंजर्ड स्पीसीज वी हैव सम वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरीज एंड नेशनल पार्क्स इन आर कंट्री एंड इन दिस हिमालयन रीजन्स वी हैव सच वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरीज एंड नेशनल पार्क्स. सो नाउ ओपन अप योर टेक्स्ट बुक्स. सो डियर चिल्ड्रेन, open up your textbooks and we will discuss these topics in detail. The first Himalayan mountain range is Himadri Ranges. The Himadri Ranges are the highest and therefore snow-clad throughout the year. Yahan par hame full year snow dekhne milti hai. Glaciers are found in this माउंटेनियस रीजन. यहाँ पर हमें ग्लेशियर्स दिखने मिलते हैं, थिक पीसेस ऑफ आइस एंड स्नो. एज अ रिजल्ट रिवर्स लाइक इंदस, गंगा, यमुना एंड ब्रह्मपुत्र ओरिजिनेट फ्रॉम दीज ग्लेशियर्स. और यहाँ से हमें कौन से रिवर्स ओरिजिनेट होते मिलते हैं? इंदस, गंगा, यमुना एंड ब्रह्मपुत्र. सो मार्क दिस पॉइंट इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. सम ऑफ द हाई पीक्स, रिमेंबर द पॉइंट्स टू कीप इन माइंड, हाई पीक्स इन दीज रेंजेस आर कंचनजुंगा, माउंट एवरेस्ट एंड अन्नपूर्णा. सो मार्क दिस पॉइंट्स एज वेल इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक्स. दीज आर द हाई पीक्स. ओके डियर चिल्ड्रेन, our next topic is Himachal Ranges. These are the middle Himalayan ranges. The Himadri ranges are the highest ones and the Himachal ranges are the middle ranges. They are lower than Himadri. Ye Himadri se thode chote hain. Then the Himadri and lie towards its south and wo southern part mein locate hote hain. The slopes of these mountains are covered with pine, cher and deodar. Fruits like apples, plums, peaches, apricots, pears and cherries are grown here. यहाँ पे pine, cherry और deodar trees observe like यहाँ पर पाए जाते हैं. And then which fruits are found here? Apples, plums, peaches, apricots, pears and cherries. So mark this point in your textbook. Terrace farming is done in these mountain slopes. In mountain slopes par terrace farming bhi ki jati hai. In this method, large flat steps are cut into slopes to form fields. Dear children, you can observe this picture over here. Yahan par mountains mein step-like structure create kiya gaya hai. स्टेयर्स लाइक स्ट्रक्चर, जैसे हमारे घर पे सीढ़ियाँ होती हैं, सो उसी तरह एक ऐसा स्ट्रक्चर भी यहाँ पे, एक ऐसा स्लोप टाइप फील भी यहाँ पर पाया जाता है फॉर द टेरेस फार्मिंग. देन वी फाइंड मैनी हिल स्टेशंस लाइक श्रीनगर, गुलमर्ग, पहलगाम, डलहौजी, शिमला, कुल्लू, मसूरी, नैनीताल एंड दार्जिलिंग इन दिस रेंज. रिमेंबर द पॉइंट्स टू रिमेंबर. यू नीड टू कीप इन माइंड द नेम्स ऑफ द हिल स्टेशंस. देन द रिवर्स फॉर्म वाटरफॉल्स, ब्यूटिफुल वाटरफॉल्स एज दे फ्लो रैपिडली डाउन द माउंटेन्स. जैसे ही माउंटेन्स से रिवर्स ओरिजिनेट होती हैं, वो एक वाटरफॉल फॉर्म करती है एंड दिस मेक्स द व्यू वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. नाउ लेट अस मूव ऑन टू आर शिवालिक माउंटेन रेंजेस. शिवालिक रेंजेस, द शिवालिक रेंजेस आर द लोएस्ट वंस. कीप दिस पॉइंट इन योर माइंड. दे लाई इन द एक्सट्रीम साउथ ऑफ हिमालयस. You have observed that Himachal जो है वो southern part में locate करता है and Shivalik जो है it also is located in the most southern part of the Himalayan ranges and these are the lesser ranges. These ranges are known for their thick forest and wild animals such as tigers, leopards, bears and crocodiles. यहाँ पर thick forest होते हैं and these are the wild animals found in the Shivalik ranges. The foothills of Shivalik form the Terai region. Mark this point. Shivalik ranges के जो foothills हैं जो form करते हैं that form the Terai region. Most of this region lies in Uttarakhand. The name of the place is Uttarakhand and Uttar Pradesh. It is marshy area that receives a lot of rainfall. This place receives lot of rainfall. The Terai region has many national parks. Remember the points to keep in mind. There are many national parks and wildlife sanctuaries. The Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand is a place of tourist interest. There you will find a large number of crowd aur wo log in wildlife sanctuaries or national parks ko visit karne har saal aate hain. In the northeast are the Purvanchal ranges. नॉर्थ ईस्ट पार्ट में क्या है, पूर्वांचल रेंजेस हैं. दे आर नॉट वेरी हाई एंड हैव थिक फॉरेस्ट विथ ह्यूज वेराइटी ऑफ वाइल्ड एनिमल्स. दे ऑल्सो हैव थिक फॉरेस्ट एंड वहाँ पर भी बहुत सारे टाइप्स के वाइल्ड एनिमल्स पाए जाते हैं. द गारो, खासी, जेंटिया, नागा, लुशे and Mizo hills are part of this range. So all these are the hills which are part of Shivalik ranges. Towards the northwest of Himalayas lie the Karakoram mountain range. Karakoram mountain ranges. Mount Govind Austin, it is also known as K2. This is the nickname of Govind Austin. This lies in Karakoram range and it is the second highest peak in the world. So dear children, this was our topic which we learned today. These are the three mountain ranges in which they are found in the Himalayan mountain ranges. Ye tino Himalayan mountain ranges ke parts hain. Dear children, now it's time for your homework. So get ready with your notebooks and note down the questions. So dear children, this is your homework. Let's check. I will give you some questions related to our topic and then you will answer the questions. You can refer the textbook and this video again if you have any difficulty, and if you are unable to solve, you can contact me as well. Question 1. List the names of rivers that originate from the Himalayas. Question 2. Which fruits are grown in the Himachal ranges? What is terrace farming? Do you remember the step-like structure? Good. Next, which Himalayan range forms the Terai region? Kaun se Himalayan ranges Terai region ko form karte hain? Then next, which national park is a place of tourist interest? You remember the national park and why they are made? Good. Where is it located? You need to write the place as well. Last question. Which is the second highest peak in the world? I know you know the answer. That's why you all are smiling, dear children. So you will solve all these questions. You can refer your textbook, and if you face any difficulty, you can contact me. We will meet next time with the fresh topic of this lesson. Till then, read the topics carefully, do your homework, and take care of your health. Bye, dear children. God bless you all.